السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We are here in Travnik city in the middle of Bosnia, next to the places where great people have been buried here. One of them is Qasim Efendi Masic. Actually, who was teaching Quran to young kids, whatever it. And he was imprisoned during the communist time, 10 to 12 years, but he was very pious, very committed, and nobody can take his iman out of his heart. And even his idea or his method of teaching Quran, or letting the children to recite Quran, as he said, is very, very well known. When the people outside the mosque listen to young boys and girls reciting Quran, they said that this is Qasim Efendi teaching to you. Qasim Efendi became retired, became an old man and retired, but he never stopped of teaching the children Quran, the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And one day he was put in hospital. When they took him in hospital, everybody thought that he is sick. And Imam Ahmad Adilovich went to visit him in hospital, and he asked the doctors, what kind of medicine you give him? He said, we don't give him any medicine. What we bring him to hospital to ask him to rest, not to do any work at his age, because he was very old. Then Imam Ahmad Adilovich told him, you are going to kill yourself teaching the children how to recite Quran. He responded to Imam Adilovich by saying, yes, this is my dream, to die while I am teaching the little children, boys and girls, the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he died. And this is his grave, where actually he is there, died actually. And we make dua for him, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant him al-Firdaus al-A'la. And I hope that he is in al-Firdaus al-A'la with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and with all the prophets, and with the companions of the Prophet, and enjoying looking at the face of the beautiful face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in heaven. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Qasim Masic. Imam Qasim Masic. Assalamu alaikum.